as a professional homosexual, I've been trying to figure out what is the gayest thing in the entire world. I've done my field research, and I've come to the conclusion that straight men that refuse to eat are the gayest thing in the entire world. Why do you exist? Who are you for? Why can they never keep it a secret? They always brag about it. They just show up to parties and go, I don't eat. And then they leave.